Find the value of tan 13 pi divided by 12. Find the value of tan 13 pi divided by 12. So 13 pi divided by 12 can be written as 1 plus 1 by 12 into pi. Divide 13 divided by 12. 1 12 is 12. Balance is 1. Okay. So this is divisor. This is remainder. This one is quotient. So the general form to write 13 divided by 12 is remainder plus quotient divided by divisor. Okay, here the remainder value is 1. 1 plus quotient is 1. 1 divided by divisor is 12. Okay, so 13 pi divided by 12 is equal to 1 plus 1 by 12 into pi. Okay, here 1 pi, so we can write 1 plus 1 by 12 into pi. Now multiply 1 into pi, pi, plus 1 by 12 into pi, pi by 12. Okay, so the next step is 13 pi divided by 12 equal to pi plus pi by 12. Take tan on both sides. Now it becomes tan 13 pi divided by 12 equal to tan of pi plus pi by 12. Pi means 180 degree plus pi by 12. Pi by 12. So 180 degree, pi means 180 by 12 is equal to 15 degree. Okay, so pi plus pi means 180 degree, pi by 12. If we divide 6, 90, 3, 45, 1, 15. Okay, so pi by 12 will be equal to 15 degree. So 18 plus 15 is equal to 195 degree. 195 degree lies from 180 degree, lies between 195 degree, lies between 180 degree to 270 degree. Okay, so 195 degree lies in the third quadrant. Clearly 195 degree lies on the third quadrant. So pi plus pi by 12 lies on the third quadrant. Okay, so all sine tan cos. Okay, so in the third quadrant tan theta becomes positive. Okay, so now 13 pi tan of 13 pi divided by 12 is equal to tan of pi plus pi by 12. So pi plus theta or 180 plus theta is equal to third quadrant. So tan theta is positive. So pi plus pi, tan of pi plus theta is equal to tan theta. Tan of pi plus theta is equal to tan theta. So in this problem, tan of pi plus pi by 12 equal to pi by 12. We know that pi plus theta lies on third quadrant. Okay, pi plus theta or 180 plus theta means third quadrant. The quadrant, the corresponding quadrant for 180 degree plus theta will be third quadrant. In the third quadrant, tan theta and cot theta only positive, the rest of the trigonometric ratios are negative. Okay, so tan pi plus theta is equal to tan theta. Here we have tan pi plus pi by 12. Instead of theta, we have pi by 12. Since pi plus tan pi plus theta is equal to tan theta, we can write tan pi plus pi by 12 is equal to tan pi by 12. Okay, so tan pi plus pi by 12 equal to tan pi by 12. Okay, so tan pi by 12. So put pi is equal to 180 degree, put pi equal to 180 degree. So tan 180 degree divided by 12. Tan 180 degree divided by 12 is equal to tan 15 degree. Okay. So 15 degree can be written as tan of 15 degree can be written as 45 degree minus 30 degree. Okay. So tan 15 degree is equal to tan of 45 degree minus 30 degree. Okay, we know that tan A minus B is equal to tan A minus tan B divided by 1 plus tan A tan B. Here for A we have 45 degree, for B we have 30 degree. Okay, so put A is equal to 45 degree, B is equal to 30 degree. It becomes tan 45 degree minus, so we can write tan 45 degree minus 30 degree will be equal to tan 45 degree minus tan 30 degree divided by 1 plus tan 45 degree tan 30 degree. Okay. Now the value of tan 45 degree is, value of tan 45 degree is 1. Tan 30 degree is 1 by root 3. Okay, so plug in the values. So tan 45 degree is 1, tan 30 degree is 1 by root 3, divided by 1 plus tan 45 degree is 1, tan 30 degree is 1 by root 2. Okay, so 1 minus 1 by root 3 divided by 1 plus 1 into 1 by root 3. So taking LCM, LCM, root 3 into 1, root 3 minus 1 divided by root 3, the whole divided by root 3 into 1, root 3 plus 1 divided by root 3. Okay, so root 3 cancel. So that is equal to root 3 minus 1 divided by root 3 plus 1. Okay, so taking LCM it becomes root 3 minus 1 divided by root 3, the whole divided by root 3 plus 1 divided by root 3. Root 3 cancel. After cancelling, we will get root 3 minus 1 divided by root 3 plus 1. Now apply the concept of rationalizing the denominator. Here, denominator is root 3 plus 1. In order to rationalize the denominator, what we have to do is, we just multiply and divide the conjugate of the denominator. Here, the denominator is root 3 plus 1. So conjugate of the denominator is root 3 minus 1. Okay. So multiply and divide this. Multiply and divide by conjugate of the denominator. Here the denominator is root 3 plus 1. Conjugate of the denominator is root 3 minus 1. So multiply and divide this conjugate of denominator. Okay. Root 3 minus 1 divided by root 3 minus 1. Okay. Now, root 3 into root 3, 3. Root 3 into minus 1, minus root 3. Minus 1 into root 3, minus root 3. Minus 1 into minus 1, plus 1. Root 3 into root 3, 3. Root 3 into minus 1, minus root 3. 1 into root 3, plus root 3. 1 into minus 1, minus 1. Okay. So, 3 plus 1. 3 plus 1 is 4. Minus root 3 minus root 3 minus 2 root 3. Minus root 3 plus root 3 cancel. 3 minus 1 is 2. Okay. Now the next step is, here we have 4 minus 2 root 3 divided by 2. Now separately dividing 4 by 2 minus 2 root 3 divided by 2. 1. 2, 1, 1. Okay, so the answer is 2 minus root 3. Okay, so 2 2's are 4, 1, 2, 1. Okay, so 2 minus root 3. So this is the required and value of tan 13 pi by 12. Okay.